My name is Jessada. I'm studying PhD in Edinburgh University. My subject is about molecular biology. The quality of teaching of university in UK is worldwide guaranteed that is the best one. My university, University of Edinburgh, is also in the top rank of the world. Before I came here in the UK, I kind of shy person. I'm not quite familiar to have a debate or argument with other people. But when I was here, many of my friends and also the colleagues in university, they always have an argument about the experiments, about the result and other things. And that inspired me that I should believe in what I think is correct. And whenever I had a chance, when I came back to Thailand, I did that. When I went back to Thailand, I have to engage to another story which has changed my life till this time. This is about the equipment that has been sold to Thailand. This equipment called GT200. People came to me and asked me whether this one is the real scientific equipment. I found that it's not. It's just a bogus one. And I believe that I should say something. So I told to the media and also to the government to prove that it's not a real bomb detector. The news spread to around the world. And in many countries, they realized that they got the same problem. The biggest highlight of my career now is to be promoted as the associated professor. It's quite high rank in the academic career. And also to be famous and be known in Thailand as Thai Mythbuster means that whenever I have kind of problem, kind of strange situation or phenomenon in Thailand, people, the media will come to me and ask me for my scientific idea, what would be the real thing.